Number 6, the range of function x, which equals the inverse 2 times the inverse cos of x plus 1, is A, B, C, or D. Now we know the range of the inverse cos function goes between 0 and pi, so I'll just write that down. And of course, this won't affect the domain. So they'll still go between 0 and pi. So I multiply this out by 2. I get 0, 2 inverse cos of x plus 1, that's equal to 2 pi, which of course means that this function must go between 0 and 2 pi, is the range. And that is D.